her birthday. And what I shall do is wave my little magic wand and magic a witch kit.
A witch kit?
Then she would be a proper witch and fly with all the others. Now, think ever such nice thoughts, everyone. Otherwise, my magic won't work. Hey, presto! A witch kit. And does the broom fly well?
I wish it would fly right into Edna's cake hole.
Arthur, what a nasty thought. You've broken my spell. Now I shall have to do it all over again. Now promise to be good.
Oh, all right then. I promise.
Now, masks on, everyone. I think I can hear evil Edna coming.
Stand by to be changed into frogs, you lot.
First, Edna, dear,
said Mavis,
can we give you a birthday present?
What is it?
It's a witch kit.
Oh, goody! Now I shall be able to fly in the sky with all the other girls. Instead of turning you all into frogs, I shall cast a spell so that you can stay as you are forever and ever.
How very kind,
said Mavis.
Stay as you are forever and ever!
Mavis?
Said Arthur.
Can't get me mask off. It seems to have growed on.
And mine.
And ours,
cried the others. Well, Arthur was so cross that he forgot his promise to Mavis and he started thinking some very naughty things.
Evil Edna's a nasty, rotten, ungrateful old natterjack. She's also a grotty, double-crossing, shiggling old groke.
She's broken her aerials.
And that has broken her wicked spell, Maeve.